अनुराधापुरा श्रीलंका One of the major historically important cities in Sri Lanka and the capital of North Central Province, Anuradhapura is an exciting holiday destination for tourists all over the world. This city was capital of Sri Lankan dynasty in historic era, ranging from 4th century BC to 11th century AD. Today, it's one of the major administrating cities of the island country. Known for its historical sites, civilization ruins dated back over 500 years, a biodiverse, culturally rich mix of flora and fauna, it does not come as a shock that Anuradhapura is one of the 8th World Heritage Site of Sri Lanka. It has been recorded as one of the oldest inhabited city in the world. The city is famous for its monasteries that cover the outer periphery, and Buddhist pilgrims from all over the world are bewitched by these sites. The city boasts of one of a very few sacred Bodhi trees, which has been of great importance and religious values of Buddhists from around the world. The Bodhi tree is believed to have been propagated from original Bodhi tree under which Gautam Buddha have been said to attain enlightenment. The city also has Lankarma, the stoop built by King Velagamba from the ancient Sri Lankan ancient kingdom. Close to this stoop is the man-made pond Ethponkuna, which is a wonder to watch. The pond has a complicated and brilliantly constructed underground canal system, which works even after hundreds of years. The city boasts of one of the most historic and well-built irrigation system of all times. Historians have discovered through the process of carbon dating that the ruins are as old as 10th century BC. The city also has beautiful lakes that have been one of the most favored tourist destinations. Novara Viva and Tisa Viva are among the best lakes of the city.